Hazrat Jubair bin Mut'im radiyallahu anhu states that the people started arguing with one another in the presence of Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam. A man said, "I wash my head in this way." Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam whereupon said, "I pour three handsful of water on my head." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 738.